We have three new launches in India today. First up is the Xiaomi Mi 5 smartphone. Next is the Samsung Galaxy J3 2016. And finally, we have the Smartron T-Book 2-in-1 Windows 10 device and more on today's daily. This day 91 of 2016 and you're watching Phone Arena Daily, your everyday fix of technology news. Xiaomi launched their flagship Mi 5 smartphone today in India. The smartphone that we're going to get in India is basically the 32GB variant with 3GB of RAM. There are also two other variants, basically a 64GB variant as well as a 128GB Pro variant with 4GB of RAM, but these two versions aren't coming to India as of now. What we'll get is basically the 32GB variant with 3GB of RAM and a Snapdragon 820 processor clocked in at 1.8GHz. The device will be available starting from April 6th through the first flash sale that will be sold exclusively on Mi.com. Samsung announced the 2016 variant of the Galaxy J3 today in India. The smartphone basically comes with a 4G LTE support, 5-inch HD display and an S-Bike mode. The S-Bike mode basically comes with pre-recorded messages for all callers as well as an urgent call filter that basically reduces distraction for the rider when he's riding his bike. The Galaxy J3 will be available in three colors, black, gold and white, and will be available exclusively through Snapdeal at a price of ₹8,990. The smartphone is already available for sale starting from today. At the Microsoft Build conference yesterday, Microsoft announced that the Windows 10 is now officially running on over 270 million devices across the globe. This is the fastest rollout for any Windows version ever. Microsoft also announced that it would be rolling out an anniversary update for Windows 10 that features improved Cortana integration as well as Windows Halo support. Smartron is a new technology brand in India with Shobhan Sachin as the brand ambassador. They also announced a brand new 2-in-1 Windows 10 device today called the T-Book. The T-Book is basically a 12.2-inch device with an IPS display and a resolution of 2560 by 1600. The device is powered by an Intel Core M processor, it has 4GB of RAM as well as 128GB of onboard storage, which can further be expanded using microSD cards. The device will go on sale starting from April 8th exclusively on Gadgets 360 at a price of ₹39,999. So that brings us to a point of today's discussion. What do you guys think about the price of the Mi 5? Is it more than you expected or lesser than you expected? And what do you think about the 32GB version alone being launched in India? Let us know in the comment section below and also do make sure to check out our Instagram photo contest on our blog. Details are there in the description below. So that's it for today guys. See you again tomorrow with more technological news.